नमस्ते एवरीवन, बिफोर एग्जाम वी प्रिपेयर सब्जेक्ट वाइज और अकॉर्डिंग टू एग्जाम लिस्ट। वॉट एवर वी प्रिपेयर इट विल बी मेमोरी फॉर फ्यू वीक्स और फ्यू मंथ्स। इफ वी विल नॉट रिवाइज वी विल फॉरगेट। ओनली इम्प्रेशंस ऑफ वर्ड विल बी माइंड बिकॉज वी स्टार्ट टू रीड और प्रिपेयर फॉर समथिंग एल्स फर्दर। फ्रॉम क्लास फिफ्थ टू क्लास सिक्स कम वी आर कॉन्टिन्यूसली ऑक्यूपाइंग अवर माइंड विद मैनी थिंग्स। एज वी सी वॉट पिक्चर्स अवर ब्रेन कैच, brain start to work in that direction. We are loading our brain day by day with new things or new ideas. We are not expertise in one thing and jumping into others. The cup is useful only when it is empty. The mind should be calm, quiet, peaceful with awareness. That will be more productive than the mind which is full of stress, workload and anxiety. The blue book at the feet of the master, written by J. Krishnamurti sir, is very small, a tract of content that is useful for all spiritual aspirant or seekers and for those who knock. One day I was thinking, why it is for spiritual aspirants or seeker? We all are facing same problem of COVID-19 and other problems too. These books are really to read or learn something good and to apply in our life. Spiritual books are difficult to understand, to know the meaning. We need to read again and again to understand what is written. Please, subscribers and viewers, buy this book and read and apply the teachings. Thank you.